I dreamed that I was there in Nashville. And I played my songs on the Grand Ole Opry show. I was introduced by Roy Acuff, and the people couldn't get enough.